A lot of people ask us what we talk about down here in the dugout during the game. But the truth is, we're often discussing the merits of Rousseau's argument that man is inherently good, but society is inherently bad. Contrasting that with Nietzsche, who claims that nature is beyond good and evil. Either that, or we're talking about fishing.